What's up, YouTube world? This is Steven again. It is currently 5:58 a.m. on May 16th of 2023, and I would like to welcome y'all to a very special 871st song review after 7 long freaking years. This band is back again with new music, and that band is I See Stars. Oh my god, I love this band. I am shocked when they said they have 2 new songs coming out today, which have already been released. We're going to be reacting to one right now, and we're going to be reacting to the other one when I get home from work. The one we're going to be reacting to right now is Anomaly, and we'll be reacting to Drift when I get home from work, but we're not going to waste another second. We're going to go ahead and get into this right now and see what this song is all about. I can't wait. Remember, no recommendations until Monday. I forgot to mention that at the beginning of the video. No recommendations until Monday. But let me turn the volume all the way up. Volume's now all the way up. This is Anomaly by I See Stars. Holy shit. Here we go. Alright, hey, move, who's my popping cleans, Devin? All those eyes from Devin. Oh yes, that was great. Can't wait to listen to Drift after work. That was amazing. That was Anomaly by I See Stars. Wow. Awesome. Devin's eye-popping cleans, yes. Andrew's great drumming, oh yeah. Great techy vibe, kind of like that. They're kind of electronic metal or electronicore or something like that. Yes. Great. Great hard-headbanging breakdown. And Icy Stars returning with music after 7 long years. 5 out of 5. And I'm sure I'm going to give Drift the same, but you know what? Anomaly was awesome. I can't wait to listen to Drift after work. This was amazing. That was so good. Glad they're still along the electronic core vibe somewhat. Not as much as they were, but somewhat. But yeah, that was great. And I can't wait to listen to Drift when I get off from work. I usually don't do 2 song reviews from the same band back to back like this, but this is so different because it's 7 years. But either way, remember, no recommendations until Monday, but that's my song review for today. I'm going to be doing my second one after work. Anomaly by Icy Stars. Wow. Back after 7 years. If you liked what you saw in this video, please go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Hit that subscribe button and comment below. And I'll see you guys after work with another video. This is Steven signing out.